Oh man, they had my picture everywhere, man. They were gonna bring me in anyway, so
yeah,
I'm like.
But you told Curlin you were in her apartment, right? He didn't have that.
No,
that. He didn't have it. He didn't even have any prints.
No, but that shit, I said, it's true. I saw her at La Zona Rosa. And she said, if I paid her more money than the other guy, then we can go to her place.
Nobody saw any other guy.
There was another guy. It was a white guy. He was right by the bar. The
coroner says her vagina was brutalized.
Are you my lawyer, man?
I'm trying to be.
Look, when I left, that chick was fine. Look, I slept with her. Okay, I did, but I didn't hurt her, I promise.
Three people saw you throw a knife into the LA River, huh? Help me.
I had that knife in my car. I knew they were gonna find it, man. They were gonna pin it on me, I know.
Look, if all you did was have sex with her, then why didn't you leave any prints, huh? I mean, the place was wiped down, clean.
I didn't wipe it down, though.
You left semen on the towel? You remember that? Did you forget the towel?
No, I didn't forget anything, man. I just used that towel, I paid her, and I left.
A defense ain't gonna make.
Dude, don't say that!
It won't make, man. There's not a chance in hell with that defense. You know what they're asking for?
What?
They want the death penalty, man. They want to take your ass down. They want to burn you, man. Listen, I can see to it that never happened. But not if you don't plead.
Oh, you want me to say I did it?
There's a deal to be made here, and I can do it. I can get you life. Life means you're paroled in 15. It keeps the needle out of your arm, man. It's our only play, man.
I'm innocent, bro. Do you know what that means? That means I didn't do it.
It's the best I can get for you, man.
I don't want to go to jail for something I didn't do, man. You know what that's gonna do to my mom, bro? I ain't going to jail for something I didn't do, bro. Come on. Please help me, bro. Please help me.